Hi, I'm Bobby Wisnan, and today's It's All Heart topic is the S word. Oh, not that word. Another word. We all know it too well. Stress. I call it the good, the bad, and the ugly, because they're all three. Good stress is good. It's good for us. It gets us out of our comfort zone. Then there's the other two, the bad and the ugly. These are the ones that we have trouble with. And I think the two biggest things you can do, number one, expect it. It's going to happen. Stress is a part of life. We're going to have it happen. And number two, manage it and move on. That's what we need to do. Stress is going to happen. So expect it and deal with it the best you can. And I'll see you on your next exercise day.